Wednesday was a big day for Hannibal's canines and the owners that love them. The dedication of the city's first dog park occurred. Terrell and Vicki Dempsey, for whom the park is named, had the honor of unveiling the park sign. Next came the ribbon cutting, formally opening the city's newest park, which is located at 6th and Ely Streets. It wasn't that long ago, however, that floodwater from Bear Creek made it seem like the park might never be completed. Chris Atkinson, director of the Parks Department, acknowledged that while completion of the park took longer than expected, he never gave up hope.
After some of the experiences we had this year with the flooding, it delayed us 2-4 months in getting this open from when we wanted to get it open, but I knew it would eventually come, and I'm excited that today actually arrived.
The opening of the new park, which features fenced-off areas for both large and small dogs, attracted a number of 2- and 4-legged patrons. Among those delighted that the park is now open were Andrew Bergeen and John North, who brought their dog Murray to the new facility.
Well, I think it's great.
It is.
And it's great for the community.
It is wonderful.
Great for our dog owners who don't have a backyard that's fenced in. I think it's wonderful that we can enjoy this beautiful setting and a beautiful park.
Yeah, it's great. It is. It's much needed. It really is.
Right. I think it'll be it's a great asset to the community.
It is.
Grateful to all the sponsors. The Dempsey Dog Park is you know,
officially up and running,
and I think that a lot of dog owners will utilize this park.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Thursday, November 6th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Henley reporting.